All right, wait.
Wait, hold on. Let me.
Make sure this fan isn't getting picked up. Cause I took the back off my fan and now it's louder. Like it works better, but now it's also louder. I don't hear any noise. Hello?
I don't hear any noise.
Okay, there it goes. Turn my phone back off. Hope that the fan isn't too loud. I can't really tell if I hear the fan or if I hear the generator. What am I even doing? Oh, yeah. I need to build a storage container to put all that stuff in. But I also don't really want companions getting into it. So I'm gonna go to Red Rocket. Well, no, because it's just going to be magazines, right? Not companions, I just meant people in general. I don't want them getting into it. You just... Thank you. Feels so crooked. Whatever. Just so I can put down some of this stuff. Bobbleheads aren't quest items, and I've been able to place them down before. Oh no, you can only place them in the thing, that's why it lets you place them down. Okay. Okay. That's just so when I'm cycling through things, it's easier. I thought. Alright. And put in this, and this. And head on back to Fort Hagen. Need to find me a good... I was saying my controller disconnected, and so I kept trying to get it to connect. Fight with who? Oh. That's my bad. They have no idea what they're up against. We're not prepared for this. I'm down there, Cogsworth. There's a book in here and some stim packs and stuff, so like that's why it's here, is because the big storyline fight that's coming up, so they give you this location. Oh my gosh, wow. I will be taking that. The leopard print, which is, it's like a super, super rare. I don't even have good luck. I don't believe my luck is high. My luck's a 4. And I got that leopard print. I got that leopard print thing so early on. I'm not even gonna give it to dog meat. I'm gonna wear it. I guess it is kind of counterproductive because they're gonna end up messing me up, causing me to lose my spend my stim packs. Well, no, they're not. There's a thing up. There's a bed upstairs. It's just so creepy. That's like all you hear. I hear it. I think this one's just a blood bug, though. I can just find him. Okay. I thought there was an ammo crate over here. No. There's this that I was missing, another hunting rifle. I really need to go by and get some of the easier legendary weapons. Oh, I dropped straight to the ground. Unintentional. Oh, I already killed this one, though. This was the one that I got that, okay. This is the one that I got that thing on. I remember these are the terminals about the person cheating. Like, I never get the clustered up ones. Oh, there's one. Okay. Like, it's something I never knew about, is that if you grab clusters of these... But they have to have, I guess, a start and a finish. I don't know how it exactly works. but it'll remove fake options, and I never knew that the entire time I've played this game. Oh. Like, it has to have a start and a finish, and then it removes something that doesn't matter. I believe this is an easy terminal, though. I'm just over here wasting it. That has a start and a finish. At least this one does. So we'll try test. Test has zero. Blood test protocol. This one's not important, but it gives me the password. Yeah, so these terminals are about a woman that was cheating on her husband, and he found out through her DNA blood tests, because she gets pregnant. Recommend anyone that does end up watching the stream, if you don't know about Oxhorn, watch Oxhorn. Got really, really great lore videos. I'm not high enough, so I don't want to go too far out there, because there's landmines. So I'm not gonna. No, it smells horrible to me, I'm sure. Oh! Yeah, see, I knew you had something over here. Alright. My flashlight on. And these bodies, like, when you're coming to Fort Hagen, come here. Just make sure you come here. Because, like, I would have missed out on that because the bodies would have decomposed. And I would have missed out on that great, rare bandana. It's, like, the best bandana in the game. Wish you could choose, though, like, where to put it. It just puts it on your face. You can't put it on your head, you can't put it on your arm. If you're wearing it as like a girl, you can't use it as a sash. Nope. Okay, so I got the password off the computer downstairs. That's the door. He opens this, but also, okay, I need that. Limb damage. I'm using Big Jim right now, so that's really good. I need to be getting that extra limb damage. Because Kellogg's gonna mess me up. So this just gives you more, it tells you what they have downstairs. Blood packs for days. Lock the thing back. Blood packs just have the HOT. Or I guess regeneration. No need to call it HOT. Blood packs give you regeneration. Refrigeration. Blood packs give you refrigeration. So, in a technical sense, thanks, Dogmeat, for finding something. I should have blood packs on here. Oh no, I didn't have the blood pack because I had the Nuka-Cola. What? You bring it to me? I don't want to run through landmines. gonna bring me a live landmine and make me grab it and die. Oh, and the blood look fly is legendary, of course.
No, 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 no.
Benefit, though, is this. Still chasing me? Oh, come on. Normally, it would attack them. For some reason now, it's not attacking the blowfly. Oh, now it is. Or it's attacking dog meat. No, okay, it got the blowfly. No, that's a different blowfly. I believe. Okay. Yeah, it used to normally... It would shoot at them. Oh god, no. I remember, though, this will just bounce off the wall. Oh! No, oh, he's here. That room, I thought that room was flammable. Which was when I shot in there the first time. I was trying to light it. But I don't think it's flammable. I think it just has poison, or not poison, radiation on the ground. Just want to make sure I have my leopard print. And... oh, I have purified water there. I'll put my Nuka Cola there. Well, I don't keep forgetting, but I realized it the last time. Hmm. Oh. Oh no, get off me. Medex. I probably should have taken the Medex. Flying enemies are really annoying. Okay, so let's get this again. Code has none. Okay, that gives, okay, if it's brackets, it gives you more attempts. Room shares one. Oh no, I guess it is just random. Okay, it removed one of my things. Zone, okay, so it's not that. Okay, so it has to be R or the M. Room shared one. Worm. I didn't see worm down there. That's why I wasn't picking it. Coast Guard hat. Can I see the... Sorry, buddy.
This is a common sight these days.
Trying to trigger the enemy. It was down there. Okay, we'll go upstairs first. I gotta remember to freaking quick save. I never do.
Yes.
Quick save. So annoying that I can't shoot through there. Thanks for mutating. Freezing meat hook. But I have noticed that freezing melee items never work. Kind of just like a thing.
Oh.
He just came right around the corner. Oh man. Series of unfortunate events. Fucking A. That was kind of stupid. Oh man. And I mean, I am honestly, I'm not leveled up enough for this, but still. Fucking A, dude. I'm trying to help my dog here. Oh, come on. If I could have gotten him in there, I could shoot him through the window. He is taking like no health. I know, dog meat. I know. Cogsworth, seriously? And I broke both my arms. Oh, he doesn't like it because I'm addicted, aren't I? No. He just didn't like it because it was a drug. Tight wad. Oh, I'm stuck on something. Oh man, this is really annoying as hell. I couldn't move. Like, if you could shoot through this, that'd be freaking perfect. Made it so that you couldn't. Because that would be insanely broken. I don't even see the mine that's over there. Okay, so that got Cogsworth back up. Dogmeat came out of the room because he can open doors. Oh my god, I didn't even see and I freaking stepped on it. I just stepped on it and just kept walking. Oh my gosh. Oh man. So if I couldn't even beat that blood bug, I should probably give it a bit of time, go do some grinding, and then go after Kellogg. So I think that's what I'm gonna do. So I couldn't beat those things. If I couldn't beat that bug, then there's no way I'm gonna be able to beat Synths. Cogsworth is gonna dislike this. Right?
Yes.
No, because it wasn't stealing. Okay. Trying to think where's gonna be a good place for me to go with my horribly underleveledness. No. Isn't there a body out here?
Yes, well, isn't this all very exciting?
I just hear a weird noise, like thumping. When you guys gonna need to come over to me? Is it coming from over there? Cogsworth? Cogsworth?
Hey. Over here. Hey.
I need you to hold some things. And we're gonna go get some goblin army. Gonna go get some levels. Go to some of these early areas, these early stages. Get some more magazines. This in here. That can go in there. Probably not. They won't use melee weapons. I'll sell that. They can't use syringes. Okay. Oh, Carla's here. Carla's here. Let's go.
Huh?
Hey, move here. Hey.
What do you mean, sir?
Carla.
You again. Here to trade?
Yes.
Let's see what you got.
You break it, you buy it.
I should have removed the mods, but those were pipe pistol mods, so I don't really care much. This guard hat, the harness, the chest piece, yes. The left arm half, left leg half. Yes, I got a full set now, okay. Okay. Undershirt and jeans. Now the bloat fly meat. The cram, the squirrel bits. The iguana bits. Potato crisps. Don't psycho? I don't like Kim's. I'll keep certain ones. Jet, yes. Mintats. No, I'm gonna go ahead and just give her the Mintats. Yeah, Carla, you're just general goods, huh? Did you get out of my way? The other good thing about leather is it's lighter than the other materials. I need more leather. Didn't I paint my chest plate? It does not look like Adam Cat's paint. Oh, it's black. Okay, it is Adam Cat's paint. It just didn't put flames on anything. What? Can I make 45 ammo? No. Okay. Well, we're going to go get the gainer then. Because the gainer is a special weapon, it'll give me that bonus fire damage. And I don't technically have to fight anything for it. I'm trying to think if it's under or over. I believe it's here? And I was using the veneer paint job, and then I just downloaded something that gave me some because I don't have a other than Institute. I don't think I have any of those other ones, but I will be using this one for this character. Wait, do I want old or new, or do I want old? Let me see. Actually really like it because he also includes the brother or the He also includes...
You telling me you killed a Deathclaw with one bullet? Come on, what do you take me for?
There's no way Mama Murphy killed a Deathclaw with one bullet. I'm calling her out on that. Without bats? No. Dead girl by a swing with a fishing pole. Watch it drop me in on some enemies. Snapchat telling me people I don't even know are on Snapchat. This gunfight going on. Can't tell if I'm getting close to it. It's either a gunfight or fireworks. Oh, why do I have this out? They seem to be weak raiders, so... What is this other one? Now I'm kind of curious as to what they were fighting. When I came over, she said the other one put up a better fight. Gonna sneak on out of here. Well, I just turned that power armor that's over there into crappy power armor. What is that? Has that fire always been over there? Flaming tires. Must be a random encounter. There's no way these tires have always been here. Should be a traitor, I believe. Nope. Oh, you're legendary. Okay. Where's the legendary one? Oh. Charge baton. 10% chance to deal 1,000 electrical damage on a successful block. And there she is. I just wasted that health pack. This is gonna have a lot of loot, but I think it's gonna be powerful robot. Nope, ghouls. Okay. Ghouls I might be able to handle right now. Why didn't it shoot? Not shooting.
Yeah,
that time I was waiting, but the other twice now, it hasn't, like, it hasn't fired. A good early on loot location. Yeah, and get me some of this good stuff. As long as I've got my lockpicking high enough.
Got it.
Maybe not that direction. Try this direction. More back that way, but is there any more this way? Okay. Then on to the upstairs because I need a pillow. Come on, that's a novice lock, man.
That's it. Won't be able to pick this.
Get up into here. I believe there's a magazine here. Ooh, a fusion core. Two fusion cores just sitting out here. Best way to get your companions out of the way is to walk in a different direction. Then they'll try to block your path that way.
Perfect.
Oh, I didn't read it. Tuxedo.
Okay.
Type of game that just never gets old. Even when it does, you just mod the crap out of it, and you come back to it later and turn the mods off, and you're like, whoa, it's a different game. I believe there's a raider here. There's a Mirelurk swimming out there. Is it a Mirelurk King? Hunter. Disappeared. Well, what do you mean? Oh, they're gonna... No, you don't see me! It's crap. It just came in and just fucked them up. I know it's just spitting like acid at me. It's just way too high of a level for me to fight. Like, I've never noticed my bullets until I started watching people do mod reviews and shit. And now, like, I see my bullets and stuff. I can't kill this thing. I'm not about to drop a lot of ammo on his ass. He's just not worth it. Quick save back here. We can cripple him up. Nope. I do have the shock baton though, but I don't have high enough crit chance. It's like 10% now. Consworth went down. Abort! Abort! I'm also, like... I'm just in, like, terrible territory. Yeah, I'm just in, like, terrible territory. Oh my god. Hey, I brought you a friend. I brought you a buddy. Not in front of me, asshole. Oh my god. Okay, the good thing is the rat scorpion can't go in the water. The bad thing is the fucking Mirelurk can. And he can attack from the water. like having Cogsworth as my companion is super difficult. He lacks strength. His best quality is his freaking flamethrower. I don't know what happened to the scorpion, to be honest. And now I am in, super mutant territory. When I haven't built up enough. They're all walking over to me like, where the fuck were you? And I'm like, I didn't want to engage. It's about to so... about to say I don't know where I am.
Too many miles on the road.
Hi.
Got the best armor in these parts.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
What you see is what you get.
Have that, a chef hat, that. Fancy lad snack cakes. I forgot to drop a bunch of stuff off when I was back home. Thanks, Lucas. Be safe out there, because you're about to get jumped by super mutants, man. It's a Deathclaw down there. Think we can take him? $47 in that giant sack. Dude got blown onto his ass. Oh, of course he did. This is where the bomb hit. I would expect them all to have, like, just gone flying. There's some... probably some good, decent shit down there. Some good, decent shit. That money behind the couch, man.
Are you sure there isn't someone more suited to all this?
Cogsworth, I want to take you. Okay? I take everyone else. None of those had beds in them. I was gonna kind of try to sleep before I tried to mess with this guy. Dang it. Yep. I think that's why he was getting he was revving up. He heard them coming. Right now, he's sleeping. Oh, no, he's not. He's not sleeping. I can't shoot through that window. Push forward.
Yeah, especially as farmers. I guess only time will tell.
Hey there, friend. We're in some real trouble. Maybe you can help?
I'd be glad to help if I can.
It's these damn greenskins, the super mutants.
Whenever fucking they come racist to ass. To run away or I ain't gonna help you now.
Everything they can eat and destroy most everything else. And if they ever took us by surprise, we'd all be dead. We can't live like this. Please, you've gotta help us.
I'll take care of those super mutants. I promise.
Good. I didn't know what we were going to do.
Sir. If I might bend your ear for a moment.
Of course. Go right ahead.
So gracious, sir. I do appreciate it. I've always had such admiration for you and your family, ever since the day my visual senses were first switched on. You and the missus, so good with young Sean, and so trusting of me to look after such a newborn bundle of joy. It just warms my nuclear core. So, you can imagine the distress I felt when the bombs fell, after you fled to the vault. I searched, but found no evidence of your death. I could only hope you all made it in time. And when you returned, I was overjoyed. I admit I ran a full diagnostic scan just to make sure I wasn't malfunctioning. But the news of the missus and Sean. Believe me when I say it takes a true hero to live through that.
I'm no hero, Codsworth. Believe me.
Don't sell yourself short, sir. In such a bleak world as this...
I didn't ask for this.
Think of all you've done. In my 200 years, I've seen it tear good men and women apart. But you, sir, you have remained the very model of what humanity should aspire to be.
Thank you, Codsworth. That means a lot.
No thanks necessary, sir. I wouldn't hear of it. I truly believe if the Commonwealth is to turn itself around, you're the one to do it. Now, not another word. I stand firm in my belief. Let's get back to it.
Yeah, robot sympathy. What does that even do? I don't remember. Thanks to your relationship with Cogsworth, you receive 10 plus 10 resistance against robots. You motherfuckers. The fuck is she? She a big man. She mutated while jumping through the air. Why didn't it add it? Oh, because I have to be closer to that part. Oh, run! Turrets! Is this the forge? This is the forge. Okay. It's not a good place to be with what I have. So do I. Oh, I can go over here. Because then these guys can at least help me out. Oh, someone. I think he's running out of forge now. Oh, you dick! No, Arlen, I'm sorry. I didn't plan on this. I never asked for this. I never asked for this.
Justice for all of that. Carberry Bog in the common room. So what do you think of the place?
It's pretty clever,
making a Tarberry Bog out of an old swimming pool.
Yes, quite resourceful, I must say.
I appreciate your saying so. When I came across this place, it was the first time I'd seen anything like it. It seemed like a shame not to use it for something. You probably noticed it's only ghouls around here. I used to live in Diamond City, until that rat bastard mayor threw me and all the other ghouls out. I decided that we ghouls should have a place where we could feel welcome, and that's mainly why I started up this farm.
It looks like you've done well for yourself. Man.
It's a good start, yeah, and I'm proud of all the work we've done. Still, I think we can do more. What if this place could be more than just a refuge for ghouls who aren't welcome elsewhere? What if it could also be an example of what we can do when we put our minds to something and work together? We want this to be a place that everyone looks forward to visiting, with smiling faces, good bargains, and great produce. Maybe we can make people take a second look, you know? Maybe then they'd see that we're not monsters.
Anything I can do to help?
I appreciate the offer, but I think we're doing as much as can be done. If you want to put in a good word for us with the traders, that couldn't hurt. Why don't you take a look around? Deirdre's always looking to trade supplies for caps, and Holly could use a hand gathering tarberries. It's been good talking with you. I hope you'll visit us again.
Yep. Does that mean I have access now, or... No! I thought these guys were essential! Fuck. I lost a traitor. I'm not gonna reset to bring her back to life. As long as Arlen ain't dead, because I really like him. No! Oh. That suicider. Oh my god. He fucked up a lot of shit.
Wiseman is a great man and a great leader.
I feel like Arlen died and I might... Sucks though. It really does suck. I guess they were only be essential if I got here and made it my place. No, because they're named. Fucking A, dude. Arlen. Arlen, please. Please be in bed.
If you want to help us out, hop in the pool and gather some tarberries. I'll pay you caps for each one you bring me.
Well, the bed seems to be still owned. No. Okay. Fuck. That does... That, like, that honestly fucking sucks. I should have killed the suicider. I'm not gonna let him die. It's not worth it. Sounds like a fucked up thing to say. I know I just should not be in this area. It's not a good place for me. But if they're here again, I'm going to pull their aggro. This direction. I might not have to, though. They caught the attention of the Forged. Get like three different factions fighting each other. Okay. 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 I got dog meat. Came all the way here for a frickin' pistol. You know what's kind of funny though? They put this oil all down here. And knowing that people were gonna want to test it out. 10-4-5-1.
Yes.
Got my gainer. Okay. I don't have enough ammo for this thing. So this actually kind of was like a waste of time. All right. I think I'm going to go to Barney now. Poor little iBot. Saved you, little iBot, that I'm pretty sure is a reference to. To either Eddie or to the Enclave. Because this one just flies around with static and has no actual interaction. So, I'm about to reach some more rad scorpion territory. I know for sure. I know for sure right over here. It's gonna be some rad scorpion territory. I think this was cut content, to be honest. Not this one? Dunwich Boars. Hugo's Hole is over here. Pride Rock. I can get a Gamma Gun because I am trying to go Energy Weapon. If you listen closely, you will hear the gunshot. There it is. I mean, this is a good place for experience. And getting killed because your companions are stupid. Okay, I'm gonna leave them out there. Yeah, I'm gonna leave them out there. Yeah, and I'm gonna go inside.
Hold.
Sir?
Psst, stay there.
eyes don't bother me anymore. That's good. I think it's... What was that? Can't they read the signs? I think it's time I go back inside the quarry. It's been too long. No, I can't. The guys would never let me in. I could kill them all. No. No, that wouldn't be what it would want. It's time to lay down. Yes, of course. It's next to my bed. I will. It's loaded.
So the thing that doesn't make sense, though, is that he sets it, like, over. He sets it over there, man. Like, why would he not? Fuck you. There we go.
Nice.
Okay.
Hey, come on. Hey, moving out.
Just so, sir.
All right. Coastal cottage over there. That's Mishka. Oh, that was creepy as hell, dude. Is that it? What are you doing out here? Like, what the fuck?
Huh?
Well, hello.
Huh?
I'm really confused. Who the fuck is Charlie? And why is she just standing out here? And I hear gunshots.
What's all this?
That was a bad idea. That was a terrible idea. Oh, dear God. That was, like, not smart at all. I thought it was just one. And then when I shot him and did no damage, I was like, fuck. But I mean, like, another one of the things is about this game that kind of sucks.
Huh?
Hi there.
Huh?
Is that if you take down an enemy that is so much higher than you, it doesn't give out, like, decent experience.
Is
So let's say it's going to give me a different encounter over here now. Let's say I did kill them. I did so bad. It was like, here's some bloat flies. That's pretty dang bad. Dang it, dog meat. It's on you, bro. I got a junkie's note to read. I didn't ask you to run down there and attack an enemy for 0% for no reason. Dealer said there was a big stash of Kims up at Montesignor Plaza. Get them, we'd be set for months, or we could sell them and buy something stronger. He's legendary too. There's just no way I can kill him without blowing through, like, everything I have. Nothing uses this ammo other than this pipe pistol, so I'm gonna go ahead and just blow through my stacks. Cogsworth can't even fight it. Motherfucker. Fine, he left. We'll come back to him in a minute. He's here. When I was playing as Cinder, I came here and he was gone. Like, he wasn't even dead, he was just gone. None of them are here. They all kind of ran away. There's one. You aren't hitting any enemies. You picked the wrong day to tick me off. Okay, one of them ran this way. Oh, there he is. It's gonna take a lot more than some big fish. They're not fish. If anything, they're crustaceans.
Didn't I?
fucking scurrying noise. Quick save this. So even though these Mirelix were intentionally here for me to kill, he could at any time turn around and just drop me. That's loading up. I'm really disappointed that they didn't make this like a settlement here. I think that's his toilet too. I just touched it.
Someone drop you on your head as a baby, or did you have to work to get this stupid?
What the hell were those things?
What, you've never seen a Mirelurk before? You must have lived a charmed life up until now. Mirelurks are disgusting creatures that live near the water. Some of them look like walking fishmen, others like big, butt-ugly lobsters. The ones outside, the crabby-looking ones, those SOBs are hard to kill on account of the armor you saw. Luckily, I've got Reba here to help me crack those crabs wide open. Isn't that right, girl?
Who's Reba? Are you talking about your gun?
She's not just a gun. She's top of the line. Best gun in the Commonwealth. Made her with my own two hands. Oh, where are my manners? Introductions. Barney Rook, commander of the Salem Volunteer Militia, at your service. I'm also the quartermaster, sergeant-at-arms, and scribes for all official meetings. This here is Reba, but you two already met when she saved your life.
Is it just the two of you? Where's everyone else?
Wasn't always just two of us. Now, I'd love to sit here gabbing all day like a couple of housewives. But we've got some work to do, and by we, I most definitely mean you. Before you showed up, the Mirelurks had been mostly quiet, and those that were a problem were quickly dispatched by my turret defense system. Since things had been quiet lately, I took the turrets offline to conserve ammunition. Obviously, they need to be reactivated. And that's your mission, soldier. I'm going to continue to hold down the home front while you go reactivate the turrets.
Sounds good.
Of course it sounds good. I'm a tactical genius.
Fucking Barney, dude. Yes. Yes, you are.
They're up high in strategic locations around town. Just be careful. All your noise probably woke up more crabbies and other mire lurks. The town could be crawling with them by now.
Ah, the common. One big mess after the
next. He opened it too early. I mean, I'll take it. I'll take it, dude. He's not supposed to open the door until you do his mission. But I'm not gonna argue, man.
Excellent.
You want to give me Reba now? I'll take Reba now. Sitting over there on the toilet, man. You need some music. I wonder if it'll spawn a second Reba now, like if I go down there after doing his mission. That honestly sounds disgusting. I hear gunfighting too. That did no damage to that little asshole. God, this is set when you first get it to have 5 cal. Okay. Oh, dang. Oh, it's not shooting him at all. Wait. Marlocks have to be some of the coolest looking enemies in the game. This dude's got a skull. Should get a lot of experience when I kill him. 47. I got, you got this one. I trust you. I believe in you. There's also sometimes going to be a queen that will pop out down there. It's not an always thing. I think it was supposed to be an always thing. It just didn't work out that way. Right next to him. Oh! I don't think he actually saw me. Are you kidding me? See, that's like the worst one that he has, because that one gets destroyed instantly. it was a raider that was here. Encumbered, apparently. Okay, so it's all but one turret. I was gonna try to smack him and cripple him. Did they break the one up there? No. Kind of just wanting to gather them all up and then just hitting them with that mini nuke. Nope. Yep. Thought I could fit through that. All right. I didn't realize it said the words Adam Katz on it. I haven't even met them yet.
Thank you.
Okay, there's one, two, three of them over here. They insta-cripple, like, what the fuck is that shit? Oh my gosh. I get it, I'm not supposed to be all over here yet. Just to do the baby quests. The frickin' Minutemen. I have three mini nukes. Okay, so we get him up. Oh, he's crippled. Man, I do nothing. Like, absolutely nothing. Another one here. Oh. Why can't you guys just cluster together for me? Huh? Oh. Nope. Was unaware that you were in there. So I come over here, though. You guys just cluster up for me, please? God, I had no room and I just grabbed crap off the ground. Come on, bro. Trying to walk across to activate the final turret. Cause then I'm hoping they'll get pulled towards it. The one that they can destroy unless they had spitters or hunters, I mean. Destroyed it instantly. Luckily, the mission is just to activate them and not actually kill the people. Or not kill the people. One that I do want to kill is that legendary one to see what I can get out of him. It should have been up in here, like, to be honest. He should have put it in this window. Need to find the legendary one. Thank you. No, no! I've honestly been fighting them. It's almost nighttime. That's how long I've been fighting these things. Oh, hello. That did squat. He's the only one I cared about. I knew that was gonna happen, but I was trying to conserve ammo. So, good thing I saved it before I did it. Oh man. Sounds like the turret's killed one. Oh fuck, I swung. Too late, I need to get around him maybe. Like I don't need to deliver the final blow. I was just wanting to deliver the final blow. He's got like way, his range is just way too high. It would have been, but then I became encumbered, so. How the fuck does a lamp weigh 3 pounds? Just gonna let that. Let the turrets handle it. I got what I needed from Rook.
You did it, didn't you? I could hear that sweet, sweet machine gun music all the way down here. You almost caught me in Reba mid-wall.
No problem. Glad to be of service.
Well, Reba and I appreciate it. We won't soon forget you. Now, about that reward. Here's a key to my workshop in the bunker. Reba 2 should be sitting on the table in there. I'd say you are. Salem Volunteer Militia never rests.
Kill them all, dude. That's... Oh, that one just tried to jump. He just tried to jump over here. Don't even, dude. No, do not step over. Look at that one's eyes. Oh man, I think I'm gonna end the stream here, and because it's just gonna be me trying to kill these guys so I can escape, and I'm being stupid and grabbing stuff because I have a habit of looting. Oh my god. Yeah, that's kind of it.